Now that we've finished with our detour, we should head back to Lumeria to get that Nexus fragment.
And let us remain on guard this time, lest we fall into another trap.
Not to worry. Now we have Hulk with us to plug up any tunnels we get flushed down.
Whoa!
Remember, if you hear a flushing sound, swim away.
I will not be fooled a second time, Atuma.
Goons, bad guys, villains, crooks, enemies, whatever you want to call them, go take them down.
This unusual object baffles me.
Did the Avengers really let themselves be flushed away? Amateur mistake.
I wonder if fathers reprimand ill-behaved daughters on land. Probably right. Otherwise, they'd stay ill-behaved.
That glass tunnel is eating into prime real estate space. Kang's evil truly knows no bounds.
I'll keep talking as long as there's someone left to listen. Still on the trail of the Nexus fragments. Haven't they found them all yet? Our heroes hope it's second time lucky getting into Lumeria. This time, they're out for payback, and the Hulk is just the game-changer they need. That green guy wiped the grin off of Tuma's fishy face. Things are looking up for the heroes. But if they retrieve all the fragments and bring nowhere to Chronopolis, what then? Will the head of a giant celestial actually be of use in a fight with a megalomaniac Kang? Iron Man thinks it will. What does that genius know? He seems to think allowing Spider-Man to stay part of the team is okay. Well, it ain't!
Stingray.
The good news is Stingray was in Lumeria when Kang took it.
The bad news is that Atuma's managed to supercharge a control pearl using a Nexus shard. So watch your backs.
Blast! Torg, you fool! Of all the times to get frozen in ice!
Stop right there, Atuma! We need that Nexus shard!
Give up control of my own personal Yeti! Never! And when he breaks free, you will know the reason why. Soon you will be free, my pet. And then no one will be able to stop us.
Okay, everyone. Let's get that mine and stop Atuma before it's too late.
Hey, give me a hand, will ya?
My powers may be of use in this situation. I admire their spirit, but do they not realize with whom they're dealing?
Right. We need to find a way to cut it loose. Anyone got any ideas?
Rational thinking to the rescue.
Hulk ready to smash.
Everyone, here it comes!
Ah! What was that?
Yes! That should slow him down.
Guess that one backfired on us. Let's take him down.
Open now. Let's get moving.
Oh.
That should do it.
Good work, Doctor.
What's happening to me? Ha! No matter. Time for a little wake-up call.
You can't escape from the abominable Snow King!
That a fact, huh? Maybe you should be trying to escape from us.
How smash! Hairy snowman!
This thing isn't gonna let up. There's gotta be a way to distract it.
Mayhaps I am not as lucky as I thought.
Attack, I say! Attack!
I hope that will hold him.
It is better. Come on, let's put a stop to Atuma's evil schemes.
But he's outside. How are we going to get him from here?
I'm sure a solution will present itself. I suppose there are aspects to living amongst mortals that I still fail to grasp.
Stop that! I am the master of the oceans! Stop that!
Everyone inside, quick!
Sure hope there's a way out of here.
There is, but I don't think all of us are going to like it.
Thank you.
Okay, no more tricks. Let's settle this once and for all.
Give it up, Atuma. There's no way out.
The great Atuma, give up? Never! But I'll find another to do my bidding. Maybe your big green friend there. Hulk smash! Tora! No! My bow! No!
Oh, that's got a sting.
Hey, that's my line.
Evening, Clive.
Shiro.
Any sign of Pharaoh?
Nah, but you know what? I've had it up to here, Cyril.
Why's that, Clive?
Well, he's a bit obsessive, isn't he?
How's that, then?
He'll be off getting some big idea or other, and then he'll shoot her back, and who do you think has got to carry out his grandiose plan?
Us.
Us! Exactly, Cyril! Remember that pyramid scheme he got us into? What a shambles! Pyramids everywhere! And did we get a cent?
I'm beginning to regret this unpaid internship, Clive.
Ah, me too, Cyril. Hang about. When did we get a new Sphinx? Hold the phone. Who are you?
The Nexus fragment! Finally! I'll open a portal as close as I can to the next piece.
Quick, everyone, there's no time to lose. Stingray, can you get this back to Wasp and the others?
Captain.
Good work, guys. I guess we're taking the long way.